also see the legs of the arch being constructed. Each leg of the arch is composed of 72 equilateral triangular sections. And you also see, these are some wonderful pictures here, I love them. Here is the completion of the arch, this first picture here. They're putting in the keystone piece, that triangular section.